Sooner or later, something will be given for this sort of challenge. Sunderland's owner, Ellis Short, is in attendance today. Next to him, Sunderland fan, rock legend Don Airey. Deep Purple fans will know.